Other than what we talked about last week in our initial meeting, I did a little bit of math today, and I got one thing I'd like to pass along to you, and if you have any questions, I'll answer for you. But by my calculations, not verified by our wonderful book person, we should come in at $10,542 underspent for this budget, 16, 17. I should have $10,542 left over at the end of this fiscal year. Casey, is that what you got, more or less? Based on your projected expenditure through September the 30th?
Yes.
Okay. And the piece of information I wanted to pass on to you, I shared with the mayor this morning. We've been receiving a lot of phone calls to reference the ISO reduction because it's starting to occur now.